Check. There we go. Okay, my mic works here. So the next weird thing to sort out will be... Wow. So he invites me all this time. Now he won't respond to my invite? Rude. Just frigging rude. Of course, I've got to figure out what I'm going to use as a mic. Might as well be my lav mic, I suppose. I'll be back. Trying something new tonight. Okay, is it me or did my game audio just completely crap out? Oh! It thinks that... Wow. Didn't even think of that. There we go. That's better. Maybe I'll just keep inviting him. If he wanted in. I mean, I'm game now. It's just, I wasn't ready in the moment. If he wanted details, he could ask. Okay, I see how it is. Let's see how even just a deathmatch goes. Because mainly the purpose of the stream is just to test out things. Because I am wanting to, honestly at this point, gravitate more toward streaming off my Steam Deck. Because it just... I want to lighten the load on my PC. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Kagetoki. Okay, the only other thing, though, that I wish I could do here... is run at a higher frame rate, preferably also resolution. Don't suppose as though I could also get away with high graphics while I'm at it. I mean, I am at a low resolution in the first place. Applying update then.
Your team has lost.
Oh, bloody hell. This is... Though it does still feel pretty weird. Okay, can I scale things though? Because my interface is rather large. Not that one. I don't know. Seems my team can stuff anyway. But unlike my team, I'm sticking to this.
I'll keep trying till I run out of limbs.
See if that helps things at all. Okay, yeah, this just runs so beautifully. I just wish I could figure out how to up that. Can't I get this to do that? Oh, 200. Okay.
The pleasure is mine.
Oh. Maybe I'll leave that as is. Ah, crap.
I still think we can
now,
win.
I mean, my preferred method is, of course, getting this to run off my Steam Deck for streaming. Going it that way and running the game on my desktop. But, of course, the world, unfortunately. Do I have Dolby Atmos turned on? Maybe that'll help.
Fly, my little friend!
I can't even...
Look at me,
I'm not trying to remain inactive, I just can't find any frigging enemy.
Enemy needs 5 kills to win.
Name's Cassidy.
Enemy needs 4 kills to win.
Finally found that enemy. I don't know why that took so long.
Enemy needs 3 kills.
Name's Cassidy.
This is bone from the get-go.
Defeat.
Yeah, I still got an endorsement. Oh. Because, I mean, this doesn't run badly. Goes in for competitive. Maybe I will be too. Yeah, and the more I think about it, the more I think that. Ooh-ee. When are the Oscars? Because I'm contemplating tuning into those. Oscars 2024 airtime. That's not even. Oh crap, okay. Well. Well, let's see. What's on. For me otherwise then. Yeah. Methinks I'll do a midnight run maybe. But I'm gonna give this a longer go, cause just wanna see how this pans out. But it does bum me out already that I don't think I'm gonna be able to quit the specs that I want. I'll just. I don't know. Could I run with high specs? This may be a bad idea, but I'm going with it. Or rather, as such, I'm going with it. Okay, so far we're looking good. I'll do some sort of terrible excuse of hero mastery. Only so I can see how medium or high graphics turns out on this res. I think it should be fine.
4, 3, 2, 1. Threat neutralized.
Yeah, you know what? This actually works pretty well.
Going up. Watch your step.
Next question. How about if I can do that? Can I go even crazier? Ultra, perhaps? I mean, mainly the purpose of this is testing. Because I really want to test this. Let me. Okay, now how about this? Yeah, I like auto join. Simplifies crap.
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar.
I get the target.
Actually, also pretty bloody good too.
The barrier's weakened!
My target's gone!
Nanobots administered.
Let me see.
Taking off.
Suffer as I have.
Enemy turret ahead.
Okay, yeah, this does have some good. Depth search I do not want, so I will just, I think, stick to high depth.
Because
again, I don't want to have any sort of frame drops if I can help it. I'd prefer this game remain consistent. So if I can get this to stay on high, I think that's pretty good. I mean, I don't even have it on high on my desktop here, considering I just want that higher frame rate. It says it goes even on PlayStation. People go on about higher fidelity, and I'm thinking, I don't know why you'd pick fidelity mode on PlayStation 5 over performance mode. To be the point of a PS5. Did I say PS5? I don't know. Anyway, to me the point should be to achieve as high a frame rate as you can. Not to mention a smooth frame rate, by the way.
Traveling to the right.
Yeah, I don't mind it dropping on the loading screen.
I aim to devastate.
Yeah, this does just what I need it to do. Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna go in for my final open queue match. I wanted to live stream this anyway, cause it's, you know, my final placement. It's my final placement. See where I land on the litmus of ranks. Rankety spankities. Sakura Kiriko looks kind of cute, actually. But I wouldn't spend that. No bloody way. Ugh, it's so icky. They have all these skins that I've already got, and they're selling them for how high of prices? I mean, really? we go. My final competitive match.
Welcome to Juggernaut.
My final placement to be precise. I'll be ironic, be an ice fisherman.
Dr. Zhou, did Captain O'Para make it back as well?
I'm afraid not.
He was a good man.
He thought the same about you.
Yeah, I did not think that part through.
I am empowering you.
Oh, you want to hear this?
Stay close.
Maybe I better turn.
I can't heal you if
on.
You stray.
I'm a Lord Man Apocalypse.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Thank you.
Barriers are activated.
Switching sides.
I'm on it.
All systems fired up and ready to engage.
You need to stop, Jack. This crusade is getting out of hand.
How many times have you told me that?
How many times have I been wrong?
Helping those in need is its own reward. Feel strong. 5, 4, 3.
So sorry about that, team.
One.
A little.
Escort the payload.
Bad guys.
At this time, let's go.
Another day, another battlefield.
Still inventing?
Still a one-man posse?
Touché.
Hold your thumbs, and we'll get through this all right.
I am not.
Attackers incoming.
Ça va fini. Espoir.
Let's see where it plays me, shall we? Oh, right. And crunch to new. Did it forecast me right? It did indeed. Probably the highest bronze rank I've been really in eons. Not bad. Crap, is this I win? Oh, I win button. That's funny. Well, on that disappointment, thank you for watching. Let's keep watching. Don't have a good night. Have a great night. God bless. Live long and prosper. This is JBJblaze tuning out. But first, endorsing my team. I don't know why my outro ain't working.
Like a wizard, hey, subscribing for the first time. Anytime.